4 years of alimony, correct? Yeah. I don't know if you're comfortable sharing the amount.
Well, I won't share the exact amount, but I mean, she became a millionaire from our divorce.
Whoa.
She was a hairdresser?
Yeah.
Have you seen Elon Musk's like divorce settlements? Like he married a woman and then divorced her, and then he had to pay some large amount of money, and then he married her again and then got divorced again. So I was just like, what?
Bro.
I mean, like, twice?
I think...